most eagerly awaited days on the footballing calendar. It's the day when teams turn up for work with a spring in their step. First time in this competition this season, a genuine sense of occasion, a bit of fanfare that goes with it. The mood is upbeat, laced with a dose of nerves, which must be expected. The team news is in, the teams themselves will be with us shortly. The atmosphere, predictably wonderful. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. Real Madrid looking for a fast start to get things done early here.
Well, Peter, both of these teams will take to the pitch with a three-point focus. Ambition is fresh and strong, and each will want to go deep into the competition, so neither will be looking to come out of this with a flawed game plan. This has to be assured and close to their best. Toni Kroos, his passing range is second to none, Peter. He can ping it out to either wing with wonderful accuracy or play a cute through ball into the box when under a lot of pressure. His teammates will be looking to get him on the ball as often as they can because they know how much he can hurt defences.
Yeah, I'd have picked him too. No doubt the fans feel much the same way. Rodrigo, now it's Benzema, Vinicius Junior, here's Rodrigo, now it's Benzema, that's good distance on it, they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Vinicius Junior, McGregor, Rogic, and it's played forward.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Valverde. And it's Carvajal. He's early, but hasn't yet sparked into life. Away from immediate danger. Dinks one in. Can't lay claim to that. Taylor. Hoists it forward. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Vinicius Junior. And here's Benzema. Vinicius Junior, now surely, it's Benzema! Oh, that was no routine save.
Benzema is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little foot
shake for an overhead. Oh, that was extravagant by any standard.
Well, it was certainly an acrobatic effort. I mean, it was probably the best option for him, but they're never easy to pull off.
Turnbull.
Forward it goes. Well positioned. position to make that interception.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
And here's Benzema. Over to the left. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Vinicius Junior. Tries to get it forward quickly. Taylor drives it forward. No change to the score. 0-0 it remains. Alaba positions himself well and cuts it out. And it's Rodrigo.
Well, it seems as if he's just had a momentary lapse and slipped into tunnel vision, because
that's pretty clear. It is a foul. Well, the referee has made it pretty clear now that this is his last chance. And a great opportunity to open the scoring here. Cross! Carvajal tries to strip it through. Keeper sends it forward. Nicely measured pass. Timely intervention. Good clearance and very necessary. Now it's Rodrigo. Taylor. Dembele. And it's Toni Kroos. Kroos. It's really nice. Now, what next? Taylor. Tries to get it forward quickly. He's made sure that that won't get through. Gets the better of his man. It's a decent ball. He's had a look. Goes for goal. Surely this time. And it's a goal.
Look, there are always tactical adjustments for any coach to make at half time. But when your star man gives you a critical lead just before the break, everyone will be paying extra attention. It really is the ideal time.
Well, the first time, nothing he could do about the follow-up.
Oh, that's great awareness. Full marks to him as he was just that bit quicker than everyone else on the follow-up.
Madrid take the lead.
Still a fragile lead though, they can't afford to sit on this.
Modric with the foul. Go for half time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half, but there has only been that one goal. It was very, very tight.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well. There's good movement off the ball. The passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Real Madrid, happier of the teams, heading in for half time, 1-0 up. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference.
Rodrigo. He's picked him out. Now it's Benzema. Gets it. Benzema! Wanted to outwit the keeper, but he showed off time.
target.
There's no doubt he made the right decision, but without the right result.
Dembele. Rodrigo. Rodrigo goes looking.
He's gone for it!
The timing of the pass and run, they've worked it before and no doubt they'll work it again.
Things starting to look very comfortable.
That second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Valverde clips one through.
Danger averted for now. Forward. Vinicius Junior. Turnbull. That's a foul, no two ways about it. And he can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
Well, he knew what he was taking on there, Peter, and special delivery from the ref.
It's Dembele. And they win it back again. Out to the right.
Lovely bit of skill there.
Alaba did well to emerge with the ball. That's a contest to keep an eye on. Vinicius Junior. Oh, real danger here. Carvajal. Vinicius Junior is on the end of... It's Modric! Have turned to their bench and we're going to have a substitution. Real Madrid take a 3-goal lead and they are romping out of sight.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Celtic keep the ball but can't do anything meaningful with it. And it's Dembele. Forward it goes. McGregor. Turnbull. Taylor. Celtic can't make any sort of inroad despite all this possession. Celtic get it back again. Rogic. Modric. Rogic. It's the through ball. Well read, he sorted that out. Benzema. Modric. Valverde! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Real Madrid know they can rely on the counter and they've just expressed a warning.
Modric. Vinicius Junior tried to play it through.
Was too timid to make it through the defence. It'll be noted and improved upon, I'm sure.
He's got through. He's had that put on a plate. Shoots!
fearless determination.
He just will not be beaten. Loses his balance and loses the ball.
Turnbull.
And it's Modric.
Plenty of appeals, but the referee is not interested. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see.
Jump has a pop!
It goes to show he is human after all.
Toni Kroos.
Promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Board shows there will be 3 extra minutes. Vinicius Junior. Intervention was very necessary.
Real Madrid
got off to an ideal start. 3 points on day one,
and it bodes well for the campaign ahead.
How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
Well, they've laid down a marker with such a good opening win, and they're saying to the rest of the group, we're intent on staying at the top. On this evidence, I think there's every chance too.